Find the answer orally and circle it. Students, now let us solve these examples orally and quickly. Let's start. 61 plus 15. 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. So 61 plus 15 is equal to 76. Let's circle number 76. 54 plus 28. 4 plus 8 is 12. So 2 here, 1 carry forward. Carry forward 1 plus 5 plus 2 is equal to 8. So 54 plus 28 is equal to 82. Let's circle 82. 37 minus 24. 7 minus 4 is 3. 3 minus 2 is 1. So 37 minus 24 is equal to 13. Let's circle number 13. 73 minus 48. 3 minus 8. Students, we cannot subtract 8 from 3. So, let's borrow. 7 becomes 6. 3 becomes 13. Now, 13 minus 8 is 5. 6 minus 4 is 2. 73 minus 48 is equal to 25. Now, let's circle 25. So, students, now we have solved all these sums orally and quickly.